On this week's Tuesday Talk, we are answering a question from a viewer about working out. Many of you guys know we have Planet Fitness memberships. We go there as much as we can, but they were wondering how often we go. Do we have a schedule? What we do there? What we do when we're not near one? How, in general, we try to work out? Because it is very important to us, especially after our first year of traveling, when it was one of our top five mistakes, video up above, and we gained a little bit of weight. So.
I'm a very anaerobic exercise kind of person, so I like to lift weights, resistance training, that kind of thing. I don't like cardio just in general. I just don't like it. And so whenever we're around a Planet Fitness, whenever we're around a city that happens to have one, we'll go almost every day, even if it's like a 20-minute drive, because our health is that important to us.
Yes. So like right now we're in Ithaca and there is a Planet Fitness about 20 minutes away. And there are a couple days we're not going because we have things going on in the morning. But every morning we will try to schedule in the Planet Fitness before we go and do any adventuring. Because
it's nice having the shower too.
Yes, exactly. So we'll go and we'll spend a day doing chest exercises or shoulders or back or arms. And Steve normally leads.
It's a routine, but it's not like it's a set routine. I don't keep a journal. You know, we don't have the luxury of keeping our schedule consistent like that. So whenever we go to the gym, I just kind of feel like I do what feels right that particular day. Whatever muscle feels the strongest, I'll just blaze right through it and just kind of go with the flow and come up with things as I go.
We normally
that's
work
kind
out
of how it works for us.
Yeah, we normally work out for about an hour. Is normally what we do, and that's all weightlifting and stretching. We'll add on occasionally some cardio, but our lifestyle in general outside of the gym has us walking a lot. We'll do hikes, we'll go for walks, and so we don't tend to do much cardio at Planet Fitness because our time there is spent using the weights, which we don't have at the house.
That's right. We could walk or jog or run anywhere. I am not a jogger. I'm not a runner. I cannot stand both of those things.
He doesn't even really like hiking, but I get him to hike for the photography.
Yeah, it's just not my kind of exercise. Yeah, I don't know. I've tried resistance bands here in the Airstream, but I just can't get, it's not near the same. I can't get into it. I can't get the same angles that I'm used to and I think feel right. It just didn't work for me.
And he also doesn't love the body weight exercises. We'll do some of those at
the
gym.
Yeah, like push-ups and things like that.
But that's like not enough. The weights and the machines are really what we go to the gym for.
I need variety.
Yeah.
I need to try different things and that kind of thing. So for me, the gym is a perfect atmosphere.
Yes. And so we go to the gym, like we said, as much as possible when we're near one. We will try to stay near one as much as we can. It's amazing where they are. You'll find them all over the place.
Especially Planet Fitnesses. They're popping up all over.
Yeah.
And they're cheap.
Yeah, what
nationwide.
Do we pay?
$22 a month for both of us. Basically for me, and then I could bring her as a guest every single time.
Yep.
So it's $22 a month for two people nationwide.
Totally worth
it for
our health.
That's pretty good.
Yeah. And so that is one thing we have prioritized quite highly over the last couple years after our first year where we did not have a gym membership while we traveled, ate a lot more carbs because they're easier to store in the Airstream, and gained a little bit of weight. So now we have a nice, not routine, but plan, so that at least every couple of weeks we'll be near a Planet Fitness for a while and we will go hardcore whenever we can.
That's right.
Yeah.
Every day, just completely destroy ourselves and then take the next week to recover.
Because we're not near one.
And do it all over again.
Exactly.
It looks great.
So that is our gym workout routine. We'd love to hear what you guys do as you travel or at home. What kind of routine do you do? What do you like to do to make sure you stay fit and healthy? Because maybe we can add it into our own lives. You never know. If you have a question for a future Tuesday talk, please leave it in the comments below because we are always looking for new ideas for topics to discuss and we're pretty much open books. If you like this video, give us a thumbs up.
Yep.
Subscribe if you haven't already. And we will see you next time.
Bye.
Bye, guys. There's muscles. Just like flex. Oh, flex.
Yeah.